Hello out there. Here we are. Lockdown level four is about to come to a close at the end of the weekend, and we're getting to level three next week. And companies are starting to talk about how they create an exit strategy from lockdown. However complex that sounds after 2 months, we do really have to think about how things have changed over the last few months. One of the first steps is to ensure that the workspace that your staff are going back into, even if it's only a small portion of them that are going back, is compliant. So there are documents out there, there's standard formats that can be used. At the end of the day, you need to look and see where all the weak points are, where what your policies are, and put that into a document that is easily accessible and that is dynamic, because it might have to change as things move forward. Putting together a compliance committee, also absolutely critical. Asking your staff and getting it in writing from them, what's worked for them working from home and what hasn't worked. Can you fix some of the things that haven't worked so that more people can continue to work at home? How do you create a hybrid solution of working both from home and in the office going forward, or in your workshops or wherever it might be? Then also a very important part was finding out which of our staff do have comorbidities, because anybody coming back to work with a comorbidity has to be at higher risk. And is your company prepared to take that risk? And is the staff member prepared to take that risk? So that needs to be discussed in some detail and put into your policy documents. Also, making sure that all your access control, your cleaning, all of that is in place properly. Once you've done that, you have actually started that first phase of getting back and ready for work in your office space. So it's not going to be an easy process. And as companies and employers, we are responsible for ensuring the safety of our staff on site. And that compliance document is what's going to give guidance to everybody as to how things should work. Wishing you all the best for next week, and may it all go well for everybody in South Africa. Thank you for listening.